बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस द टॉपिक बाइनरी ट्रीज। एक्चुअली बाइनरी ट्री इज अ टाइप ऑफ ट्री। व्हेन वी इंप्लीमेंट सम रिस्ट्रिक्शंस ऑन द जनरल ट्रीज देन इट बिकम्स अ बाइनरी ट्री। व्हाट आर दोज रिस्ट्रिक्शंस? नॉर्मली इन द ट्रीज अ पेरेंट नोड कैन हैव एनी नंबर ऑफ चिल्ड्रन नोड्स। अ पेरेंट नोड कैन हैव वन चाइल्ड नोड, टू चाइल्ड नोड, थ्री, फोर, फाइव आर एनी नंबर ऑफ चाइल्ड नोड। बट इन बाइनरी ट्री it is restricted to have only at most two children nodes. A node can have no child node, a one single child node, or at most two children nodes. A binary tree is a finite number of elements that is either empty or is partitioned into three subsets. The first subset contains a single element called the root, okay, and the other two subsets are themselves binary trees. So this means that every node of the binary tree is a binary tree. So this means that at any level no node can have more than two subnodes called, now each of these two subnets subnodes are the subsets are called the left and right subtrees of the original tree. Or a tree is said to be binary if each node in the tree is associated with 0, 1 or at most two children nodes, not more than two child nodes. Two child nodes are called the left and right children nodes of the tree. Now, what are these nodes? What can be a binary tree? Now, this is a binary tree. Root, this is only a single node. Now, suppose there is only a node root and it is associated with a single node B. This is also a binary tree. Now this is left side or the left subtree and this is right side or the right subtree. There is a lot of difference between two. And this is also a binary tree. Now, as we have studied that every node of a binary tree is a binary tree, so this means that A, B and C, D, E, F, G, H, I. Now, the entire tree is the binary tree because no node have more than two children nodes, okay guys. But as soon as if I put here another child node, suppose M, then it will not be a binary tree, okay. Then the binary tree traversal. Binary tree traversal means to traverse, to visit each and every node of a binary tree. Now there are three different techniques of binary tree traversal. The first is called in order traversal. In order traversal means visit left subtree, then process parent node, then visit right subtree. The second technique is called pre-order traversal. Pre-order traversal consists of three steps: process parent node, then visit left subtree, then visit right subtree. Post order traversal, visit left subtree, then visit right subtree, and then process parent node. Pre means parent comes before its corresponding nodes, and post means parent comes after its corresponding nodes. Now consider these two trees. Tree number one. So in order traversal. In order traversal means visit left subtree or left subchild, which is B, process parent node A, and then visit right C. Okay guys, now consider the second technique, which is called pre-order traversal. Pre-order traversal means visit parent node, which is A, then visit right subchild B, and then left subchild C. Then post order traversal. Post order traversal means parent comes after its corresponding children nodes. So B, left child node, younger brother C, and then their parent A. Okay guys, now the second tree, A is the root with two children nodes B and C, where B is the parent of D and C is the parent of E and F. So first of all, in order traversal, in order traversal means the left child, parent and right child. Now the left child of A is B, but B in turn is the parent of D, and on the left side of the B lies D. Then parent node of D is B. Now there is no right child, so we go to parent node. Right child of A is C, but C is the parent of E. E's parent C, and C younger child F. Then tree order means a parent comes before its corresponding nodes, children nodes. A parent of B and C, but B in turn is the parent of D. Younger brother of B is C, which in turn is the parent of E and F. The last one is post order traversal. Post order traversal means parent comes after its corresponding nodes. So this means that A cannot come before B, but B in turn is the parent of D. So D parent node B, younger brother of B is C, but C is the parent of E. F, parent of F is C, and parent of C is A. Now consider this tree, A, in order traversal. In order traversal, now in order traversal means that A comes in between B and C. The left child of A is B, but B in turn is the parent of D and E. So D comes first, then father of D is B, and then B's younger brother, younger child is E. Now as this side is complete, so comes the father A. Now younger son of A is C, but there is no left child of C, so nothing comes there, and then C itself, and then on the right side of C we have F, but on the left of F we have G, the child node. The parent of G is F, and there is nothing on the right side. So this is in order traversal. Tree order traversal. Pre-order traversal means parent comes before its corresponding nodes. So this means A comes before B and C, but B in turn is the parent of D and E, and the younger brother of B is C, which is the father of F and G. Now comes post order traversal. Post order traversal means a node, a parent node comes after its corresponding children nodes. So this means that A cannot come before B and C, and B is the father of D and E. So oldest D, youngest E, parent node B. younger brother of B is C, but C is the parent of F, and F is the father of G. So G, father F, father C, and father A. Now consider another tree in order traversal. Now it's clear that there is no left side or the left subchild of A. So nothing comes here and we start from A. Now on the right side of A we have R, but R has two children nodes P and T, and P is on the left side, left child node, parent R, younger brother T, and there is nothing on the right side of T, so T comes itself followed by M. M in turn is the parent of U, and there is nothing on the left side of M, so M comes itself, and then the son or child node of M is U, and U is the parent of V and X, so V, U and X. Pre-order traversal. Pre-order traversal means a parent node comes before its corresponding children nodes. So A, child node of A is R, which in turn is the parent of P and T, and T is the parent of M, and M is the parent of U, which is the parent of V and X. Post order traversal. This means the parent node comes after its corresponding children nodes. So A is the parent of R, where R is the parent of P and T. P, but T is the parent of M, and M in turn is the parent of U, and U is the parent of V and X. So comes V, younger brother X, parent node U, parent node M, parent node T, parent of T is R, and the parent of R is A. Okay. Consider another example in order traversal. Now M is the root, and on the left side or the left child node of M is A, but A in turn is the parent of P and Q, and P is the left side of A, P is the left child of A, P parent node A, and then right child of A is Q. Then the parent of A is M, on the right side of M lies T, where there is nothing on the left side of T, so T comes itself. On the right side of T is R, where R is the parent of F and G, so F and parent node R, which is the father of G, and on left side of G lies H, and there is nothing on the left side of H, so H comes itself. Right side of H is G, and the father of, sorry, it's T, and the father of H is G. Pre-order traversal. Parent nodes before their corresponding children nodes. So M, father of A, which is the father of P and Q, and the younger brother of A is T, which is the father of R, which in turn is the father of F and G, which is the father of H, and H is the parent of T. Post order traversal. A parent node comes after their children nodes. So M cannot come before A, but A in turn is the parent of P and Q. So first of all, P, Q, and then visit A. Younger brother of A is T. T is the father of R. R is the father of F and G. F and G. But G is the father of H, where H is the father of T. So parent of T is H. Then H is followed by the parent G, then R, then father of R is T, and the parent node of T is M. Now there are two trees for your practice. Please practice them. Subscribe my channel, share my video, like my videos. Okay guys, thank you.